shall be kept from them, and the liars and learned thieves of the world shall perish in their regret.
Okay. Anything else that we need to do in here? Are we all good? I unlocked the specialty. I'm gonna go do that too. But let's see. Okay, so we gotta go there next, okay. Okay, I guess I can't leave the dungeon that way. Ooh. Rogue is so fun. It's all the mobility makes it so much fun. Alright, there we go. Let's see. That way. Anything I could sell real quick? Let's see. Sell. Ooh. Yeah, actually, I want to put this one on. There we go. Sell. Ooh, way more vulnerable damage. Look at that. Yeah, I'm going to switch that out. Sword. Nope, I give up vulnerable. Nope, don't want to do that or that. Yep. Oh, hold on. Armor 10, all stats for. Yeah, I'll just claim what I got there. Nope. Ooh, let me see. Ooh, it gives me vulnerable damage, though. Let me see. So, it says this one's good. So I want the ones with vulnerable damage. Oh, wait a minute. That was stupid. Okay. Lucky hit, poison, life. What's this one do? Damage to slowed enemies, distant enemies. I'll keep this one. This has more poison resistance, but gives up a lot more. And subterfuge. I'll keep that for now. Sell that though. Sweet. On my way. Just to remind you guys, we have drops enabled too, so don't forget to check your progress. Sorry about that. Remember to check your progress. Oop, this way. Oop. Oh, and there's a town thing over there. Let me grab that.
Evil.
In what? Which bloody one? Where? Oh, we don't know, of course. Elias could cover the steps in blood, but a lesser could wipe out the continent, or worse. Come, Elias's pet demon is inside. Pray it leads us to him.
Ooh, okay. What are the lesser evils?
Perhaps you are too young. The prime evils, you should know. Diablo, Mephisto, and Baal. The lessers are their rotten kin. Asmodan, Belial, Andariel, and Duriel. Each of them has ravaged humankind since the dawn of history. and they will gladly do so again.
What happened between you and Elias?
He asked me endless prying questions. Frankly, I should be more concerned about your past. Trusting one so connected to Lilith is quite a risk on my part, one I do not take lightly.
Fair enough.
It was protecting that fool, Genmar.
This is Elias's work. But where is he? The answer lies in the stomach. This is delicate. A soft noble's hand. Elias would have to feed this thing with more than fancy boots.
That's someone's son.
Or daughter.
We should burn demons.
This is wrong.
This medallion bears the crest of the ruler of the royal house of Gul'ran.
Former ruler.
Obviously.
That's enough, old man. The dead deserve respect.
The dead deserve nothing when the living are in danger. Now Gul'ran has a new ruler, and we have Elias to thank for it.
The dead may be worthless to you, but that medallion could bring peace to those two mourning.
Fine. If we are to find Elias, then we must also travel to Gul'ran. Meet me there, and be swift about it.
Gul'ran, okay. Ooh.
Oh, and avoid the city gates. Too many cannibals. Go to the cliffs. We'll find help there.
Ah, okay. Let me see. I'm gonna go and do this rogue one real quick. Cause that'll give me my expertise, and I need the expertise to do more damage. And more damage is always good.
You step lightly, and you reek of dried blood. You're a killer. What do you want?
I heard you can teach me a few things.
Let's see if you're worthy of teaching first. I've got a job that needs doing. You help me, maybe I'll help you. I run with the Sisterhood of the Sightless Eye. One of ours is missing. Bakira. She took two rookies and set out after an artifact, a coin. Help me find her. If you're not all talk, you might learn a thing or two.
Okay.
My husband was a hard man to love. Now even the frozen ground won't take his body.
That was cold. Pun intended. Oh, this way. Ooh, a treasure goblin somewhere? Ooh, Strider's crown, okay.
Stab wound, a quick kill, and they tossed her remains to the wargs. Messy, but it covered their tracks. Smart.
okay. Oh, let me see if I can equip, because I want Topaz in my armor. And I want skulls in the accessories and emeralds in this one. But where? And okay, this way. My XP gains. Oh, 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 oh. Need them all in here. Wait, perfect.
I've waited for you.
Who is that?
Finished him off when he was down. Whoever it was, they were trained as a rogue.
Ooh, something over there. Easy. Let's see what we got. 282. Man, why do I have to lose vulnerable damage, though? I don't want to give up what I got because I have vulnerable damage. I'll keep it, but I don't want to give up what I got, though.
Hold up. It's not just the killer we're after. The coin's dangerous, too. It bears a hole in the middle. When you look through, it shows you others' weaknesses. But it also drives you bleeding mad. Don't know who we'll find in there for sure. If they've got the coin, they'll hit you where it hurts. You better be ready.
Ooh, okay. I got the coin. I'm ready to be hit where it hurts. Let's do this. Oh, why did I put that there? That's a noob mistake. I was trying to teleport that, but I did it too early. I think it says I want 3 in siphoning. Yep. Oop, who's hitting me? Yeah, let's put that on. Ooh, snap, almost got me. I'ma hide over here so that way he has to, yep, that's exactly what I wanted right there. Oop. Get out of all that. Okay. I need to time those better. Or did I get any good loot? 236. Ooh. I'm gonna hold on to that though. Oh, 291. Now I can't pass that part up. That's a lot. So I have a 291 and a 257 and a 282 shadow damage. Damage afflicted by shadow over time. No, let me see. What are my stats right now? 55%, 10%. It'll give me 18 more damage. Yeah, I'm not gonna switch it over. I'm gonna leave that. Door is sealed. What did I oh, the other way? That's what I missed. Okay. Ooh, he almost got me. Oh, can you get out of that? Perfect. Okay. Let's see, what do I got? Can't use that. Topaz. No emeralds, though. No, oh, thank you, thank you.
blast you!
I had to stop it. I'm sorry. The coin.
Where is it?
Just in case.
No. No! It's mine! You won't take it from me!
Aha, see, I knew it.
I tried to kill myself. Stop this fight from ever happening.
For all the good it did.
Just in case again.
To the last.
You taught me well.
You and me, we're done here. You saw Masters in action. Bested one, even. I can't teach you better than that. As for Bakira, she needs a burial, and I'll see it done. And the Sisterhood should know of the coin. Let them figure out what to do with it. You did good. Be smarter than she was, all right?
Ah. Ooh, okay, what'd I get? 274, okay. Yeah, I'm gonna have to go with that. But this one's too, ooh, hold up. Damage. No, this one doesn't look like it's worth it. While we're here, we might as well finish the dungeon. I say that now, and I'm gonna wipe at the end wall. Yep, knew it was closed, okay. Did I miss something? So just that way, okay. One, and we got two. Perfect. Oop, dodging that. We're just gonna pass all that. And just get the dungeon clear. Oh, okay, I guess we can't pass these ones. Come across the boat. Okay, that was him. Okay, I can get out of that. Shift C. Okay. Combo points. Perfect. Yeah. and there's like 1, 2, 3 motions. So it's like 1, 2, 3. Okay. So 1, 2, 3, and then you. Okay, so that way it'll stat. Okay, that makes sense now. See, y'all the best, chat. Y'all the best. Ah! I just gotta do 1, 2, 3 and then use these thingy-ma-bobs. There we go. Perfect. Will we get any good loot?